welcome back to my channel, guys. Today I want to go fly my drone, so let's go. Alright guys, I made it to my destination where I wanted to fly. I was gonna do this fancy shot of me getting out of my truck and, you know, getting out, setting up and all that stuff, and then my drone decides to lose the propeller. I started it up and yeah, it just went flying, so I guess this will have to do. The propeller's white, snow is white, so it's very hard to spot. I don't know which way it went, so yeah, good thing I brought spare propellers. Throw that on and continue from here. All right, doing a little bit of walking around, I found my propeller. Looky here, buried in the snow. Surprised. Alright guys, can you believe it? About a year ago, maybe not even quite, right in this very spot I'm sitting, I was here with my boat. Yeah, here's a card right here in this corner for the video of me in this very spot. So yeah, this is a lake. I'm on the lake in the middle. My drone is up there. I am sick of this cold. If you know anybody that has a dump truck, maybe a big cargo plane, I will prepare to load the thing with snow if somebody comes and gets it. Just saying. And don't get me wrong, the snow and ice is beautiful for those of you that don't get it very often. But for those that get it 6 months out of the year, it gets to be a bit much. Somewhere in that area over there is where I have crashed my first drone I have, the Phantom 3 Advanced. That's where that was where my crash was. I can feel my beard freezing. Anyway, here's some more shots of this place. so cold out here right now. My phone just said all of a sudden it was this cold, too cold, and it shut down. And my drone is out there somewhere, and all I guess we can do is just hit the return to home button and find it. And then hope for the best. Hopefully it comes back, and then, yeah. I'll see you guys when it gets back. We'll pack up and then probably get out of here. Let's go. Guys, that was Travers Dam recreation area, as you can see on that sign, hopefully. All right, me personally, I am sick of the cold. Maybe you can leave in the comment what you prefer, cold or winter or summer, spring or fall, whichever. I personally prefer spring. If you made it this far, thanks for watching. If you haven't subscribed already, maybe you can consider doing that. A lot of us got demonetized, so if you're watching this and you're not subscribed, please consider subscribing. It would help out the channel a lot. Anyway, that's it, guys. That's all for today. We'll see you guys all in the next one. Bye.